right? And if you look at the house on the corner, that also is a government gang stalking pattern. It's a PSY-OPS tactic. They used to use those much more in New York than in California. But now that they're having a hard time using red without everybody knowing what they're doing, you probably will see more PSY-OPS kinds of things.